It's Vlogmas Day 21, and it's time for another workout. I remembered to get watered this time. That's good. I decided on the Pop Sugar 30-Minute Selena Gomez workout for flat abs and toned legs. Pop Sugar is always one of my favorite, YouTube channels to go to for workouts, because they're always very good, and the people are very, motivational and fun to, work out with. So hopefully I don't die. Hopefully this workout is vaguely enjoyable, and hopefully it's a good workout. Wish me luck.
Going through those heels.
It's the warm-up and I'm already dying.
Reach those arms up to those fingertips. Good dropping your shoulders.
Oh my god.
Activate your abs. Breathing.
Why? Why did I do this to myself?
It's burning.
Yeah. Ow.
Okay, let's do 15 more.
No.
No. 12, getting lower.
No.
Ooh, 10.
Oh.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now you're gonna hold it down. You're gonna come into a standing split, which means you're gonna lift that back leg, drop your head.
No.
If you're a beginner, yep, just use that as a stretch. Good. Release that head all the way down. Breathe, stretch. From here, if you're doing the advance with Anna, we're gonna bend that standing leg, then drop it. You're gonna come all the way up to a standing arabesque. From here, you're gonna tap that foot down and lift. Good. Two. Up. We're gonna do 3 of these.
Shoulders down. Release those heels in the back.
You can kind of mix up all the moves in here. This works your legs a little bit. Well, you want to keep challenging yourself, too.
That workout was ridiculous. I died, but 10 out of 10 would do it again so that I can, actually make it through and do it successfully. I'll probably add this to my, weekly routine until I can, do it and make it through and do everything properly. So now I'm just drinking my kombucha, and I'm also making a matcha cacao latte. I'm using this fancy cacao powder this time. Oh, it's about to bubble over. I should probably stir it. For sweetener this time, I'm gonna use maple syrup and a coconut nectar. Just felt like experimenting a little. And now I'm making breakfast for me and my mommy. I am going to make an egg white scramble with onions and turkey. Usually I would add spinach, but we don't have any spinach, so we don't get spinach. Then I'm gonna make some avocado toast on some quinoa bread that I got from the farmer's market the other day, and I'm really excited about this breakfast. I'm also watching Zoella's newest 24 Days of Zoella video as I cook. I think this turned out quite well. That looks like a very yummy breakfast. And pro tip, best thing for avocado toast is salt, sesame seeds, and red pepper. So delicious. I'm out shopping with the mother again. Say hi, mommy.
Hi, mommy.
We just went to REI and I got some stuff. So that's good. And it's raining. I don't know if you can see the raindrops, but it's 70 degrees and raining, and it feels really weird and gross and humid outside. But I'm also not complaining because it's not the 20 degrees that it is in Boston right now, so I much prefer this weather. So I'm just chilling here by the fire again, reading the screenplay for Straight Outta Compton, and oh my god, it's so good. I'm probably about halfway through it almost, and I can't believe I haven't seen this movie yet. The script is so good. All of you should go watch the movie. I'm recommending it before I've even seen the movie and even read the script, because the first half of the script is really good. So yeah, I'm finally getting around to this and I'm really happy that I'm doing it. I also got some presents wrapped earlier and I have a few more presents to wrap, or at least that I want to finish wrapping before I go to sleep. So I'm gonna show you those later because I'm really proud of the ones that I've wrapped because I think they look kind of pretty. Also, I'm already sore from that workout this morning. Oh my god. That was a killer workout. I'll link to it in the description so that if any of you are interested in trying to do it, you can. And if you do attempt it, please let me know how it goes. If you can't do it, definitely let me know so that I feel better about myself. Because oh my god, I'm so dead. JK, about wrapping presents tonight, as I was finishing up my script, the little kitty cat decided to come downstairs and get on my lap. So, obviously I couldn't move, because when a cat decides to sit on your lap, you don't move until the cat moves. She was there for quite a while, so it got kind of late. But, you know, I'm okay with that, because it was so cute, because she was up here in my room, and I hadn't gone to bed yet, so she came, looking for me, and then just came and sat on my lap, and now she's back here on my bed, and
Yeah. But yeah, so I'm gonna wrap the presents tomorrow. And I'll show you them tomorrow. So I will see you tomorrow.
Say goodnight, kitty.